If you double-click the status Softphone component, you'll get its control panel, which, shockingly, looks a lot like a phone. On the right, you can use the keypad to enter a number, or you can type it in the outgoing field, or delete a number with these buttons. So let's try it out. I'll input a number and hit dial, and I'll activate the hover monitor for my line out card so that you can hear it through the PC sound card.
Hello.
Hey, Patrick, it's Nate.
Hey, Nate, what's going on?
Not much, just showing Softphone.
How exciting for everybody involved. Can I go now?
Okay. Now, there are a lot of other things you could do to customize this Softphone to your own needs. For instance, let's look at this design, in which we've built ourselves a speed dial. This is just a container with some other components in it, and the dial string and connect buttons are wired to a bit of Lua scripting. And here we've made a pop-up with text fields in it. We made these text fields just by pulling them from a custom controls component like this one. Now, I can label each of these speed dials, input a number for it, and then when I hit dial, it will automatically put that dial string into the Softphone and connect automatically. You can download this product file from our website to take a look at the scripting and maybe even use it in your own design.